Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We've got a thing in progress right there. Oh yeah. Can I target these guys? I can, from all the way over here.
First I'll take your eyes. You hear?
And then what will you take? I don't think you're taking anything. But a contagion.
Fucking coward! Hiding like a child!
And killing you! You have removed my fences! My protective fences! How dare you! I think that's it. And that's how you do it without a single shot fired. I was like, what the hell? It's a TV. Oh, I forgot to go through my clothes. Well, I gotta sell stuff. That's over there. I killed some people over here. Interesting. Can I get up? Yeah. I want to see what's on top. So if this was real life, I'd be doing the same thing. Save. Wrong key? Oh, yeah, there it is. Who goes there? I'm up on the grassy knoll. Let's take a look. See this one. A dumpster. Well, you know what? I'm a little bit low on nutrients. Real fruit or So it claims to be. Anybody gathered around that fire? If that's what that is. Oh, there's someone there. Satellite dish. Distract enemies. They're too far away from it. It's a Wraith Ghoul! I thought I one-shotted it.
What was that?
It was your doom. There, now you won't say any more stupid stuff. There's more. Okay, I'll give you a grown-up death.
What the hell?
He just died right in front of you. Isn't that alarming when that happens? It's gotta be a little disconcerting. Pain. Is it a place we can go in or just gather around outside? So I thought they were standing in there. Be right with the objective in a moment. Oh, crusher. Crusher. Yeah, I need to hit a drop point or something. Oh, that's not. We're not going on it. I know. Okay. Get on down. Alright, so let's see what this is and then see if we can get inside. Titanium polyamide combat boots. Not an improvement. Crafting spec for resist and orders 890 euro dollars. Let's read the orders. Misha, Tanny, and Rob tracked down another Militech bunker. Looks like they sealed it up and bounced after the war. Not sure what they left inside, but since it's Militech, don't think it's toasters. Misha says there's at least one turret by the entrance, still powered. Could be some mines and drones. So in other words, get ready for a fight, but it should be worth it. Let me know how it goes and send a list of what you find. Negative. No list will be incoming. I can't get in there. Yeah, it seems to be a place we can only go around the outside. How disappointing. Don't stop me from trying, though. Oh, that's just a bridge across. It's a complete, like, upper level, like... I can't... Nope! I'm stuck. Oh, all these turrets are always broken. Alright. So that's done. Drop point. Clothing. Let's head for the clothing, because I can sell him clothing. And then there's guns over here. It's not too far. Yeah, I can't jump that. What's on the other side of this? Like a prison or something? The Grand Imperial Mall. Oh yeah, the Grand Imperial Mall. The Imperial Grand Mall. The Grand Mall seizure. Hooligans! Be doing that. Found me and then just dropped dead. Awesome.
The Grand Imperial Mall. Hundreds of stores. Thousands of possibilities, all in one place.
So where am I going again? I'm supposed to be headed this way. Is he taking a leak or using playing the guitar? I know, there's a subtle difference sometimes. Depends on your skill level.
You don't wanna fuck with me!
Yes, I do. I want to mess with them too.
Gotten far.
How do you know it's a she? Peek-a-boo.
Pull out again! What?
Undersea Reverie and get a special discount. After all that hard work.
You were saying? Didn't mean to interrupt you by killing you. Golden bow pilot cop with a composite exterior?
What?
That sounds creepy. Oh, there's a gun shop, man. You guys moving? He was. He wasn't. Oh. Playing dead. Went mostly dead. Nope. Okay.
Looking for work?
Oh. Are you part of the Voodoo Boys?
You part of the Voodoo Boys?
Don't ask questions like these. Not safe.
Okay. I'll take that as a yes. Wanna buy some streetwear?
Looking to buy some preem streetwear.
You've come to the right place, Zami Pam.
That the name of the place? Oh, legendary stuff. You know what I'm gonna do first? I'm gonna go through what I have. So this is an improvement. 38 armor. MT-77 bulletproof tactical helmet. Militech standard issue. 40.2 is better though. Trauma team cap with headset. Microphone included. Okay. That's the best hat. And then the upper body. Oh, combat vest. Imagine how many people it saved from chunky Ripper Doc fees. 134.1. This is even better. Thermoset military field jacket. Enlist now. 138. Even better. 139.5. Same thing. Oh, what's this? Oh, Militech armor fiber tactical harness. Fitted with pockets for convenient field use. Some models also come with a neck guard. Alright, that's why we're overloaded. We have so much of this stuff. Alright, we'll change that. I don't know why this flashes like that. There's nothing better here. So we'll just keep what we have. Nothing better here either. Lower body. Okay, we got some better pants. Comfy nomad shorts, cobbled together from a minimum of 3 articles of clothing. An unholy 66.6 armor. Militech Neotech pants, standard issue for some Militech soldiers. Alright, so I'm gonna put the shorts on. I don't much like them, but they have good armor. What can you do? And then, as far as boots or footwear, heavy duty punk fleets, it's the same thing, but 63.8. This is 65.8. All these punk fleets. Icon America Sin Fiber Kicks, once extremely popular in Eastern Europe. This is 66.6. Weathered combat boots. Find comfort and optimal temperature inside. Hopefully not stinky feet as well. 65.8. Muddy fleets. Ugly enough to eliminate theft as a concern. This is 66.6 also. 64.5. Rainbow racer heat resistant shoes with breathable lining. Win the foot race to the pot of gold. And weather combat boots. Okay. She's like, check out my shoes. Alright. 66.6 is it. Okay. So I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna sell all the other clothes that we have gathered up. Okay, the vendor's running out of money, so we're gonna have to buy some things. Golden scale tri-layer windbreaker pants. Organics plus gold, the formula for luxury. I wish we can break these down into, you know, pants, tops, all that. 68.2 militoxic ceramic layer combat exojocks. Oh look, they get mod slots too. Greenish yellow something or others. Net running suit. A little worse for wear, but still useful in the right hands. Frayed jean shorts. Years of use have given these shorts an edge no factory can weave in. I think... Oh, there's more. So as far as the pants go... These are best, actually. Frayed jean shorts. I mean, how do shorts give better protection than pants? And it has two mod slots. Alright, so we'll get that. And then, as far as shoes, 68.2 here. I don't think this is the first time I bought clothes. Usually just finding everything. 69.9 boosted military strappers. For casual wearing, you could pick something light, or you could pick these. Yeah, it's good to have options. 69.9. Repurposed military boots. Perfect for standing at attention. Alright, so... I think... Then we'll go with... this. Boosted military strappers. It's rare, too. Definitely got the money for it. Hopefully we can sell the rest of our stuff, because we got some more to sell. I'll be heading to the drop point selling stuff there then. Okay. Aztec winter beanie. For if you're like chill or whatever. 40.8. Kinru beanie with titanium sequins. Soft edges, sharp looks, 42.2. Old smiley hard hat. Facial expressions obscured by cyberware. Wear your mood on your hat. Reinforced baseball cap. Begging to get stained. Solid straw woven trilby. Pairs well with sunglasses for a day at the beach. Worn baseball cap. So is this wearing it back? Is wearing it backwards cool this year, or... Dual layer quilted hijab, warm and cozy. We need to be level 35 to get this. 70.8. Yeah, I think I'll get these for next time. Because all we have to do is gain a level and we're good. Durable emerald speed polyamide beanie. Some bikers like their hair in the breeze, others don't. Mox beanie, hella cute. Street dandy composite coated cap. Sporty elegance is still elegance. I don't like these caps though. Not really my style. What's the highest one? 41.8, 42.2, How about a reinforced baseball cap? It's the same. Okay. And then... what else is better? For shirts, we got this aramid weave tactical turtleneck. A favorite look among the Voodoo Boys. I don't know if I want to look like the Voodoo Boys, but it's 137.5 armor. Alright. Let's put this stuff on. They should put a fitting room. I would like... literally go into the fitting room. Alright, so the reinforced baseball cap. Okay. That's not bad. Oh, we gotta have a mod for it too. How about carrying capacity on it? There you go. Since we're always getting overweighed. Alright, so we couldn't find anything like this. Aramid weave... tactical turtleneck. It appeared and then it disappeared. Okay. Nothing new there. Here we got these frayed jean shorts. It looks a little less horrible. And then these boots. Oh god. Yeah, with the shorts, yeah, not the best. Oh. Where'd you come from?
What's up?
Wasabi. Alright, so now try to sell some more of this stuff. Just don't sell the required level thing. That's, legendary. Yeah, don't sell that. You're gonna run out of money. Again, aren't you? Still want to know if you're part of the Voodoo Boys. Can't get in there. Okay, so... let's go to the gun shop next. A delayed reaction. Who dat? A hardened trigger man? I don't even know where they were from. Like what group. Give me that. Give me that. Do voodoo boys deal in arms?
Didn't know the voodoo boys were arms dealers.
I no belong to voodoo boys. Not anymore. They no like to shoot people in real space. They think it has no dignity. I once think that too.
Oh, I guess not anymore.
Need some new iron.
You choose.
That's good. I was afraid you were going to choose for me. Oh, wait. Still trying to sell the stuff that we want to keep. These people really don't have a lot of money. .6 armor, can you imagine? It looks like I can actually sell it all. Yay, look at my weight now. Awesome. 743. That knife. Look at that knife. Now that's a knife. Oh, you're out of money. Your stuff isn't that good. That's pretty good. 5.76 meter range. Still don't have enough money. Do I need any ammo? Probably not. Actually, just look at it this way. Oh, I can't take out my weapon here. And I can't get out there. I know that's my limit, 96 there. I'm probably at my limits with everything. Might as well hit this drop point before we go to the next assault in progress. Everything okay over here?
Ooh. Not like this.
Oh wow. What's going on here? Bouncer. Who's fighting? Scavengers? Scavengers fighting someone. Like that, huh? Makes you feel alive, doesn't it? Oh well, incoming. Well, We'll collect this. And we'll go to the drop point. Guys, we're having a little war down here. Carnage. Oops. He's dead. Thoroughly dead. This steel pipe. Can't pass that out. There were people standing up over here. Were there? There were some people standing up higher. Oops. They weren't up there, were they? No. I'm not sure where they were. Maybe it only looked like they were higher up. Oh! Made it. Oh, forgot I had my gun out. Here we go. There's a lot of people here to mess with. They're just screaming. You're right. You won't hurt me. At no point did I feel unsafe. Drop point. Oh, he's snoring. I'm like, what the hell? That sounded like a spooky sound. Cards hovering in midair. Oh, those people over there. Let's blow up that car.
You're gonna let me go, right?
Okay. I stop with illegal activity. I wanted to blow up the car. I got smart weapon technology here. Oh, the police are after me. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't realize that. I saved recently, I think. I hope. Yeah. I did. Sorry, I was almost done. Well, some of these are civilians.
There's enough fucking space.
Yeah, respect mine. The police won't get me for this.
Leave me alone.
I don't know if it's because it's technically not illegal or because they just can't tell who did it.
Such a fucking fine.
It's like spreading like wildfire.
I have better things to do. Come out.
Oh, are you the last one?
Capital is the blood of the global system of
Alright, done with those. And the drop point, oh. People are lazy, they could sell this stuff right here, but instead they just drop it. The drop point is 20,000, sweet. Okay, and these things don't weigh anything. Oh, sell the junk. 1,179 worth of junk. You know what though? Some of my clothes have like mod slots on them that I have not used. That one I did. As a mod already. Here we go. Carrying capacity. Showtime. Plus 5% bonus damage against high and moderate threat enemies. Cool. And then here, I could put the explosion damage reduction. Cool. So, we're good. Now we can carry a lot more stuff. And next, you know, going over here to this assault in progress, and then I guess to this one. And then we'll double back and head this way. That's this way. Oh, not far at all. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.